him back, okay?
Hi, Dad.
Juliet, how was rehearsal?
It was hard work. I must have done that kissing scene with Romeo 15 times.
Well, that's all part of it. 15 times?
I had a lot of catching up to do. But you're coming tomorrow like you promised, right?
Hey, I'm gonna be right there in the front row with a bucket of cold water. Michelle? Why did you clear everything off of the table?
I put everything back.
Yeah, well, I meant the condiments, not the plates and the silverware.
That's not my fault.
Honey, I know it's not your fault. It's my fault, okay? Now, please, just put the plates and the silverware back on the table.
I'm sure this time...
Yes, I'm sure.
Finishing touches on my science project.
Great. If you need any extra help, Super Dad is here for you.
Thanks, Dad, but I can't see my project until tomorrow at the science fair.
Tomorrow? Wednesday. Isn't that when you're doing Romeo and Juliet?
Bingo, Super Dad.
I am so sorry, Rose. I didn't realize I promised you both.
Did you promise me first? Tell her you're coming with me, Dad. No, tell her you're coming with me, Dad. Wow, this would make a great game for Mr. T. Who do you love more?
Kimmy, let's see what's behind door number one. Oh, would you look at that? It's the exit. Thank you for playing our game.
Dad, you said you wouldn't miss me playing Juliet for anything.
I know I said that, honey, but I don't know.
You're not coming to my science fair? How could you do this to me?
Staff.
Good choice, Dad.
I didn't say I was going with you.
But you promised me.
I know I promised you.
Oh, fine. Break a promise. Why don't you just go with Stephanie?